Details this morning, police confirming a 14-year-old has been arrested in connection to the swatting incident that happened Friday at Crossgates Mall. According to Gilderland police, they were called to the mall due to an alleged shooting in the Macy's parking lot. That information was quickly determined to be false. The teen was soon taken into custody and has been released to a relative and referred to Albany police.